Hey everyone, in today's video we're going to be playing some Asgard's Wrath 2. So I haven't played this in a while, played the original, but I haven't played this yet, so we're going to see how this game is. So yeah, if you like the video, do a favor, hit that subscribe button, it helps out a great deal. And let's get into the video. So right, we are choosing a godly form, female or male. Let's go male. What I was going to do is for the quest headset speakers, but if I did, it'll probably overshout the
daydreaming again?
Hello.
Loki's recruit. More like Loki's sacrifice. How long's it been since he left you trapped in here anyway? Well, wherever Loki is now, he must be up to no good. But what could you do? This tavern, this prison, is inescapable. Only the most powerful magic could break its seal.
Let's have a look at the quest book. Or the codex, a quest book. Grab and inspect the ink. Yeah, so people are saying that the graphics aren't going to be any good, but from what I've seen right now, the graphics are pretty cool, but that's literally what, 10 seconds, 10 minutes, not even 10 minutes into the game, so
where's your master Loki now, god in training?
Still looking for a way out, puny god?
Not on Thor's watch. It's not like the door's open anyways.
Oh, fledgling god. I'll never understand how you, like Odin, tolerated Loki for so long. After all the commotion that Loki stirred up at Aegir's banquet, we finally had enough. So we imprisoned him here, deep in the yawning void. Or so we thought.
Where's your master Loki now? God in training. He was never one of us. Never should. Where's your master Loki?
Shut up.
The veil.
I got your tail. Damn it. I did. That was fun. Let's try that again. Alright, so we'll skip it to where we continued earlier, where we was earlier. I say we own. This is easy now that I know what I'm doing. Hey, come and get me. Poor birdie. So yeah, that was the intro apparently. So what do you think? So far it's pretty cool. Ocular Studios for Meta. Look at that, tattoos. Nice. So yeah, I never did actually complete the original game on the quest on the Rift S, sorry. But yeah, from what I see this, it looks just as good as the last one. Do full motion. Come on, not any of this point and click stuff.
We need a guardian. The fabric of the universe demands it.
Hello. Yeah, it's a tree of life. Here a deal, I think it's good.
And save all that has been. And all that is yet to be.
Let's kill Loki. So yeah, apart from the first part where I died with the bird.
Moira, sisters of fate. We are the weavers, connecting the threads of time and space.
Oh, do ugly.
And you are
the one who helped Loki escape.
After we lost the thread, Loki's plan is already in motion.
Which imperils them.
We will follow.
As for you,
a new prophecy forms.
One not only you can fulfill.
Loki knows you. Underestimates you.
Find him. Stop him before it's too late. Huh?
You're the in-between.
Follow the thread Loki left in his way. Find Loki.
Find Loki.
When he tore a rift in the universe to escape.
You already know where it leads.
Find Loki. In Egypt.
Okay, Egypt. Let's go. You see them droopy things. Might have to block that. Really good graphics.
Excuse me. Guards won't be asleep for long. It's now or never. All right, Abraxas. You can do this. Not even giving me a challenge. Spoke too soon.
Oi. So this is not me controlling it, this is obviously predetermined thing. Pre-animation, sorry.
It is true. The sun disk has lain hidden here all along. Well, part of it. Guess I'll have to find the rest. Forgive me, brother. It's for a worthy cause.
Really? You're not Indiana Jones, you know. Behind you.
Very worthy. Huh?
Careful, mortal. You'll break yourself.
You should worry. This sword bears special power.
Perhaps. But its wielder... quite ordinary!
It's quite ordinary. That's funny.
Chaos is speaking.
natural disorder.
Loki's order.
The beginning
of the end. To stop him.
You must stop him.
We need a living of hope. This mortal, Abraxas, carries that light. He wields it against the gods themselves.
It will reveal the Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
To find it.
To find Loki.
You must travel with this mortal.
Before his light.
His light.
Is gone.
For good.
Someone there! Strike me down if you will! I am the thief who breached your precious temple!
Ignore his words.
Yes.
His soul calls for you.
It will all begin when you extend your hand and protect.
What is this power writhing through me like snakes? Yourself a sentimental fool.
Yeah, let's look at the inventory. Oh, cool.
Swing of my sword. Out of reach, of course. But these tendrils of power feel connected to it, like if I just reach out. And still, not the greatest surprise today. I can find a use for this.
Spear.
You still control this mortal.
It's good.
The key to freedom. No wonder how I'll end up paying for it. Better up than down.
Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can call it a day there for today. See if I can save it. Hopefully it auto-save. So yeah, let me know what you think of the game. And I shall see you in the next video.